laser must in and help us! Please!
Hey.
Okay.
How you doing, buddy?
There now.
What the hell was that?
Raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Thank you.
the door! Grab that laser musket and help us! Please!
Head over there. How you doing, buddy?
Somebody's out there shooting the place up. That's it,
swear to God.
Never mind, boy.
Shut your mouth. Never get the drop on this bitch.
Hey. Hey. Heads up. Heads up.
Hey.
Over there.
Oh, it's on.
On him.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you.
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk, but I'll be back, and you'll be dead.
Take a look. That guy.
Hey.
Get some, motherfucker!
Over there. On him. Get into position.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Grab that. Over here.
More taxation without representation.
Head over there. Go there. Move here.
Like we're
that guy. Over there.
Nothing there now.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Gardner, Commonwealth Minutemen.
God damn it. Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice.
Maybe?
That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong.
God damn it.
But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of cherry tea.
Mm-hmm. I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term...
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Look, I fix stuff.
Mm-hmm. Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the...
Right. Got it. Thank you.
here. Boss, we got somebody
Let's
up
get
here.
This over. Wait, something's out there. We've got company.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fire and some gun up close. You get past my boy. I'll give you that.
Thank you.
Easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hey there.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move some... Listen. When we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing...
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny.
Right? Please, tell me. I need to know.
You are a woman out of time. Out of hope. But all is not lost.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Knock. And even I don't need the sight to tell you. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it...
Here's End of the World by Skeeter Davis. It's, well, I think it may be a little melodramatic there, Skeets, but that's just me.
You don't. letter words, now only used for letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if fair limbs you like, if May West you like, for me undressed you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the set that's smart is intruding and nudist parties in studio, anything goes. When the Mrs. Ed McLean, God bless her, can get Russian red to yes, then I suppose anything goes. When Rockefeller still can hoard enough money to let Max Gordon produce his show, anything goes. The world has gone mad today.
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was... frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
You willing to do some work? Willing to do some work.
When you take a little trip on a Rocket 69, we'll zip it, we'll tip it
on the Rocket 69.
We'll rip it, we'll tip it
on the Rocket 69.
We'll flip it, we'll whip it
on the Rocket 69.
We'll ride and guide and be so satisfied, the trip will be fine.
Tony Allen there with Rocket 69. This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, it's me, Travis. Anyway, this is a song about easy living. Just like here in Diamond City, am I right?
Technically, yes, but you wouldn't eat it all at once like that, so it doesn't matter. How you hold it matters. What the hell would you call it?
Thank you.
Who's there?
Any more trouble around here.
Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, Frank. If you folks are for real this time, there'll be a welcome change for the better.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's after killing you.
Frankie Carl there. Well, I mean, I guess it was actually Marjorie Hughes doing the singing, but never mind. You're listening to Diamond City Radio, if you're listening at all. I mean, Benny Hutton is on now, singing about a man. Right?
That's so stupid!
It's Betty Hutton. That's what this one is, I think.
Girls! Girls! Watch out! Watch out! There's a two-legged animal running about. If it smokes a great big cigar and it hangs around at a bar, if it tells the biggest lies, wears the loudest ties, it's a man. If it acts just like a cross patch, has a face with whiskers that scratch, if it's stubborn as can be, mean and ornery, it's a man. If it walks, if it talks, if its habits are a little bit peculiar, if it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout, don't let it fool ya. But if it makes the moon up on high, more than just a light in the sky, if it kisses you and you find you like it to grab it, it's a man.
Thank you.
each time you pass. Owns a car that runs out of gas. Then it's time that you get hep. Better watch your step. It's a man if it acts just like it's the boss. When it knows that you are, of course. If it gets a little rough, thinks it's very tough. It's a man if it walks, if it talks. If its habits are a little bit peculiar. If it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout. Don't let it fool ya. But if it's kneeling down on one knee.
You'll be the only girl. kill me. Why don't you call out to the father back to me?
You just heard Crawl Out Through the Fallout. And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Power Noodles. Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay, because he only serves one thing. I hope you like this one, the song. I mean, not this. It's Ella Fitzgerald!
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each light some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose blues in their hearts, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Into each and every life some rain has got to fall, but too much of that stuff is falling into mine. And into each heart, tears gotta fall. And I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
But when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. One
drums on a whole bass horn, and somebody beating on a ding dong. Come on over, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. Come on over, baby. Baby, you can't go wrong. Ain't nobody faking. Whole lot of shaking going on. Come on over, baby.
gold in a rainbow, and you'll find happy thoughts. You'll hear a tune that lives in the heart of a bluebird, and you'll find happy thoughts. Oh, things may look very dark, your dream is not in vain. Or when
thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll just read it. The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper Stands residents only. Worry, worry, worry. That's, that's the song by the Three Sons that I was gonna play it next. I mean, now, I mean, here's worry times two.
Worry, 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 love is passing me by. Chummy.
I'll admit I'm quite a dummy.
Worry, 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 woe is me.
had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa, easy there, Vault Girl. This doesn't involve you.
Looks like you got some trouble. I could help.
Help? What are you, some kind of hired gun? Or maybe you can talk some sense into Trudy over there.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
I appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Hey, I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this will be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
All right, I'll pay. But that bastard ain't gonna sell one more drop of jet to my boy. You hear that, Wolfgang? You'll get your damn money, but I better not catch you selling chems to my boy again.
Fine by me, Trudy. Your son's broke as shit anyhow.
All right. Crisis is over. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Excuse me.
We get paid and I don't even gotta shoot nobody. Good job. Here. Now how about I show you all the pick-me-ups I have to offer?
Not interested.